Ramadan, and to stand up for Salah, which is called Qiyam. And he made Ramadan compulsory upon the people once every year. And he has made it one of the five pillars of Islam and one of the foundations of the religions that settles Islam. And he made Ramadan a purification for the soul and a cleansing from the sins that the people have. And we send peace and salutation upon the Prophet ﷺ, the one